from one of our fantastic binominals.
Once there was a mom and a little girl. The girl was very mad because her mom did not let her get ice cream. So the girl went to the babysitter's house, but the babysitter was watching TV. So the little girl went to the library. When she got there, she saw her mom and said, "Mommy, I thought you were at work." Her mom looked at her. "I thought you were with the babysitter." The girl said, "Shh, you have to be quiet, Mommy." Her mom was shocked. She said, "Let's go. I have other things to be doing." She called the babysitter. "Hello, weren't you supposed to be taking care of my little one?" The babysitter answered, "I have her right here. OMG, I am so sorry, but I cannot find her anywhere." The mom said, "I have her right here. Now explain how this happened." The babysitter did not know what to say. The mom yelled, "You will not be her babysitter anymore." The mom looked at her side, and her daughter was gone. But she knew where she went. The ice cream shop. The end.
All right, are you ready, Ms. Palsky's class?
Yes!
Here is our Mr. Palsky's class's version of Hansel and Gretel.
Show me how?
Must I do everything myself?